He said, let's go outside the ride. One of the first 50 bulls he got on in his bull riding career. Unheard of in the world of bull riding. Let's go, he's all right, he's all right. Not what he had in mind. Matthew Taylor, Dippin' Dog, is the... We can get a qualified ride right here, folks. This young man has been putting it on him. Watch him. Hold on. Great Bulls. BPM Productions brings the heat each and every Tuesday all winter. Here's Brian Humphreys. Go! Fucking bull, bringing the heat right here in section number one. Watch this bull come on out here. Move forward, go! Oh! Uh-oh, bells will be ringing. Oh my goodness. Yes! Run a little bit further, Lance. You're all right. Hey, he started a great bull ride. That bull slowed up just enough to bring the cowboy down to the inside. Would you give that young man a round of applause? Let's go outside. Are you ready? Come on, Jonathan Skeens. Oh, get out of here. Folks, do you want to see this young man be the first one to do it? Get around. Bringing outside. Oh, I look at our judges. No, sir. 7 seconds flat on the clock. Hey, Tazewell, they're waiting for you. Come on outside. Turn it up. Let's go. So now, we have to wait, see what the scores say. We put our judges to work. Mr. Chris Dudley, Bobby Taylor, Mark the Cowboy, Mark the Bull. Scores come in. Scores come in from Michael Lane. What do you think about 83 points for the Tazewell Cowboy? She stands up and looks down there in that New York Harbor. She does the Liberty Stand. Think of old Liberty right now. She waves the flag grandly and purely. Straight up on that American side sail. What do you think about 12 years old? Yeah, let's go. Outside. Scott Reed. all right? He's okay. He's okay. He just says, that hurts. But I'm going to tell you what.
Somebody really want to make a mind.
That work for the proud crowd. Kenny, let's go! Tuesday night down there in Abingdon, Virginia, starting on the first Tuesday in January. Let's go! Oh, buddy. No reason, not a patient. Time to redefine. Your winner.